this. The heavyweight club, Barackus and Big Mo Atlas taking on the top guys, Adam Slade and Kevin Giza.
I tell you what, I think the top guys, they've got this thing in the bag. I can tell you one thing right now. Kevin Giza and Adam Slade, they're going to take out Barackus and Mo Atlas only because those two, sure, they may have gotten a victory over the returning Scott Keys and the greatest guy on the PGP roster, Handsome Dan Liplock. But I can tell you one thing right now. They're not going to be able to defeat the top guys here tonight.
Well, I tell you what, the top guys also got themselves a big win in Athens, Illinois that night. Little
that
controversial. Might have been a foot on the rope by Kevin Giza. I'd have to go back to the video footage, but I know for sure they got their hands raised at the end of the night.
That's damn right. I didn't see a foot on the rope, I can tell you that right now. And here comes Kevin Giza into a nice side headlock. Beautiful. Wow.
Well, Kevin Giza is going to have to rely on his speed because power's not going to cut it for him against the heavyweight club, Rob.
Now, wait a second. Oh, duck the line. Wait a second.
Oh, my God. Damn near took his head off.
What the hell was that? Hold on now.
Kevin Giza. Oh, he misses. He was scrambled. His equilibrium off, and he missed that splash completely.
What the hell was that? Hey, come on now. At least man up and catch him out of the air.
Oh, my God. Giza's in the wrong end of town, and he is in massive trouble. And Barackus is moving in on him.
Come on. Hey, Barackus. Come on now. Hey, put him down, Barackus. This isn't the mean streets of East St. Louis or whatever the hell you're from. Oh, now there's Adam Slade. Big Adam Slade.
The power man of the team, Adam Slade, in there. I tell you. Kevin Giza's going to need to reestablish his game plan.
Just take a minute if you need to, Giza.
Meanwhile, Slade, the power man, he's got his work cut out for him because, generally speaking, the power man of the team. But look at this. He's up against Barackus, Rob.
There's Adam Slade. Beautiful. He's going to get the upper hand off this test of strength here.
A lot of time in the gym for Adam Slade, but it's not paying off right now, but that
he doesn't need
kick
to show off the amount of strength he's got. He already knows he's stronger than Barackus.
And look at that. He was unable to punch Barackus. And it.
I heard Barackus
plenty of momentum,
but
still nothing happening. Barackus standing in the middle of that ring like a building.
And now hits off the rope. Wait a second. Hold on now.
Adam Slade was engulfed in those ropes. Uh-oh, elevated. Kevin Giza's begging, but it didn't help. And look at that, driven right in the canvas. 1-2, damn near a 3.
Hey, do you think they can hear us in the ring from here?
I don't know, Robbie.
I hope so, because I heard there's a cheeseburger stand down the road. I think you should get out of the ring and go down there. Leave the top guys alone.
You're trying to distract the heavyweight club with a cheeseburger stand?
I mean, look at the size of them.
Oh, my.
It's got to be all they eat on their diet is cheeseburgers and hot dogs. I mean, come on now. It's perfect. They're at the fair. Go buy a funnel cake or something.
They are the heavyweight club.
Exactly. They got to be heavyweights for some reason. It's because of what they eat, I'm sure.
But meanwhile, look at this. Big Mo moving in on Adam Slade. Elevated, caught, and Slade looks like he's in trouble, Rob.
A chop block
from Kevin Giza.
That was beautiful right there. And now Giza gonna keep working on that leg. Beautiful work on the leg of the big man. That's great strategy.
Adam
right there.
Slade taking Big Mo's knee to task in there.
Indeed, and now Kevin Giza tagged in, heads up to the second rope. What's he looking for here?
Looking for some air.
Beautiful.
Stop to the back. That was beautiful. Nice maneuver from the top guys. And Mo Atlas, the big man, is compromised.
Indeed, Mo Atlas is in trouble. Here's the cover.
Kevin Giza with
down
a disrespectful pin.
What the hell was that? Come on, Giza. Ha, beautiful.
But right back on top of Mo Atlas and tags in Adam Slade. Kevin Giza's setting him up. What do we got? A little double team action. Look at Big Mo's fighting his way out.
Come on, you like double teaming up?
Oh!
Handsome Dan Liplock, I guess you should like double teams on you as well, buddy. Come on, huh?
Chopped him down to double knees, and look at the top guys operate.
Beautiful stomps.
Great teamwork from the top guys on full display. And Mo Atlas, there's a two.
You see, they got to do a little more work, but they've got this thing in the bag already. I can see it coming from a mile away.
Slade working on the lower back of Mo Atlas, but Mo Atlas is awful close to Barackus. Slade better keep his focus.
Indeed, now take a look
and
here.
He's dragging him back to their corner. Great ring generalship.
Take a look. Kevin Giza picks up Mo Atlas and a beautiful knee, and wow!
Oh! The top guys are rolling, absolutely firing on all cylinders, Rob.
It should have been a three count. Come on, Pemberton, a little faster. And now there's that nice side headlock. Nice bit of mat wrestling by Kevin Giza.
Well, I tell you what, the top guys are looking like $1 million in there against the heavyweight club. And Mo Atlas, he needs to tag Barackus in a big way now. He's in trouble right there.
Indeed, now take a look here. Mo Atlas, right hands to the ribs.
Fighting from underneath, but cut off.
Kick right to the quad of Mo Atlas. Hits off the ropes to Kevin Giza.
Oh, the power of Atlas, though, Rob.
Wait a second.
Oh, my God. He damn near drove Kevin Giza through the mat. Where's Adam Slade going? What the hell's he got in mind?
Hey, wait a second.
Oh, he's trying to pull Barackus off the apron over there and prevent the tag.
Hey, wait a
and
second.
He did exactly that. What a move by Slade, and a double stop by Giza to the lower back of Barackus.
Look at this, Barackus. Barackus is distracted right now. Barackus wasn't even there for his tag partner.
Pemberton's got his hands full. Now look at the double boots to Mo Atlas. What great teamwork from the top guys.
Oh, and a beautiful tag. Did you see it? I don't think you saw it. There was a nice tag there in the corner.
I wasn't paying attention. I'm going to take your word for it. Look at the power of Slade. Elevates Mo Atlas. This has got to be, oh my Lord.
Only a two.
Atlas hanging on by his fingernails. He is in trouble. The top guys,
and there's the tag
they
again.
Are firing on all cylinders, Rob.
Well, let's clear this table, huh? We got to clear this damn table, huh?
He's my going God, they're
one
not
of the outside.
Mo
just
Atlas
watch out here.
Table.
Mo Atlas is in trouble.
You
He's
gotta
coming
be kidding.
Outside right onto the concrete floor.
We got a
here
dog
it comes.
Over
you ready?
Him, for God's sakes.
Here it comes. Right to the outside. They're getting a little more leverage there.
Somebody
they're
grab Eddie
here
Oakley.
Comes. Up and oh over. Wait, what the hell?
It's a reversal by Mo Atlas. I can't believe it.
What was that? He grabbed the tights or something. I saw it.
That was the power of Mo Atlas, Rob. That kid's a powerhouse. He's taking a beating, but he found some adrenaline, and he picked up both members of the top guys.
No, Mo Atlas was grabbing him by the tights.
Uh-oh.
I saw it. Wait a second. There's Barackus. Oh, no.
Big trouble for the top guys.
Come on, buddy. You got to give him a chance.
Paymakers for everybody.
He's not even waiting for him to come back with something. He's not even.
Barackus is going crazy in there, Rob.
The hell
oh
is that?
God, he's grabbed a hold of Kevin Giza. He's grabbed a hold of Adam Slade. He's dragging them both in the middle of the ring.
Oh, beautiful. Shots to the midsection. And now, oh.
That didn't work out well for him. And a double splash, my God.
Only a two, only a two.
He engulfed both members of the top guys with that huge splash. That was pretty impressive, Rob.
Sure, maybe it was, but I can tell you what now, Kevin
Giza. It's like having a car fall on you.
Sure, but take a look. Barackus isn't even getting out of the ring.
Oh, Mo Atlas gets Kevin Giza, sets him up. I don't know what he's set up for, but this doesn't look good. I wouldn't want to be Kevin Giza.
Wait a second. What the hell's going on here?
Adam Slade better try and save him quickly.
Take a look at the top guys. They may have the heavyweight club's number.
Adam Slade, that's what partners are for. He absolutely saved Kevin Giza right there. And now the tables may have turned.
And now take a look here. Giza going up top.
Oh, and a big elbow to Mo Atlas, who's stuck on that top turnbuckle. What's Kevin Giza doing? He's climbing that rope right across using that.
It is
beautiful offensive maneuver.
Right off the top, there goes Mo Atlas, and there's the knee strike.
That's
look at the outside line.
It.
Two.
Oh, Barackus breaks up the pin.
Come on now, get Barackus out of the ring. He's not the legal man.
How is Pemberton supposed to get Barackus out of that ring?
I don't know. Ask him nicely. Go buy a cheeseburger and put it in his corner or something.
Top guy's got him out of the ring.
Yeah, Barackus is out of there. You see that?
Uh-oh. Adam Slade being pulled to the outside. Neutralized. Kevin Giza, Mo Atlas.
From behind. One, two.
Hey, that was feet on the ropes was caught by Pemberton.
That was a three, referee. What the hell are you doing?
That could have been three, but Giza's feet were clearly on the ropes,
Rob. Did you quit worrying about his feet on the ropes and just count the damn fall?
And Giza's got distracted
again.
Look out.
Here's the double team number again. Can't win it on their own, can they? Can't do it one-on-one.
Oh, no. Poor Kevin Giza. And it's a three.
What the hell was that? They can't win it on their own, one-on-one. They got to double-team everything. What the hell was that?
They're a tag team, Rob.
Yeah, but there's only one legal man in the ring at a time. They were both in there for well past the referee's five count.
Well, I tell you what, anyway you slice it, the heavyweight club found their way to the good old pay window right here at, you know what, Rob? Life's not fair.